This one is another gram-negative streptobacillus.
Oh, this is cute.